We are inside the McCall Cafe, where these two do not want to behave. I've told them to keep their hands to themselves several times, but they just won't do it. This is where we're going to have our lunch today.